Hey guys, welcome back to another video. So today I'm doing a story time. So I'm gonna talk about I'm gonna finish talking about what I have experienced when I was young. When we show up on the street and that. If you're watching this video, don't forget to hit that subscribe button, turn notification bell on, and we have our main channel, Cady and Shelton. I'm going to put the link down below in the description so you can go over there, go subscribe as well, and can catch up on those videos, those story time that I did, because I'm not going to talk the story time all over again. When we get pregnant, all of those things, I don't do them part there already. So this part is based on, because the last story time I did, you know, the people must say they couldn't hear because the background music was too loud. So I decided to just catch up from based on where they hear, and so I just go finish up. So yeah people, so when I live with my father and thing, my stepmother never liked me. So people, I go through hell. I go through hell in a period of time I live there. People, sometimes I don't even like talk because tears one drop out of my eye. I don't even like talk about it. Because right now my eyes are more full of water. But anyway, I go through hell. She never liked me. I met her so when I'm pregnant. You see, when I'm pregnant, people, and me find out, say, me have feel some type of way, one of the days she beg me clean the fridge, because I know that she live, you know people, she have her own yard, you know, but she come sleep with my father and she will go and come. So like the fridge did want clean, and she come the day and she said the fridge want clean the fridge. Before I come from school and start cleaning the fridge, then time the day I clean the fridge, she asked me say, if me see me period. It come like say she pick up some pregnant. Either she see it in my face, because you know say she have pitney, so she know when somebody pregnant, or she see it in my breast them or what. But she said to me say, when the last me see my period, me tell us people, me know what to tell him say. So yeah, me have to tell him say last week. Me have to tell him something last week or something. Me did tell her. Anyway, say all right. I me tell her say, I did say day and time run off and thing until. She know, you know, but she not say nothing. She suspect, but she not say nothing. But as I say, I didn't leave for everything and did go with my boyfriend, because me decided to me stop go school, because me say, you know, me send me still go school with the belly and wait until a teacher them find out or whatever. It makes sense. Me stop, so me decided to me stop. And me stop go school and thing, and me go and be the father yard and thing and. Was underage and him could get locked up for it. Yeah people, him could get locked up for it, because I was 16 years of age. Yeah, so me did young and thing, so him couldn't go jail feet and thing. So me da fear hide, you know, me fear hide and thing. Yeah, so me fear hide stay in yard and thing, because me never did want to stay at my family them yard, because them did a front at the moment, and me I say makes sense me stay with the man we get me pregnant. That this how me belong. Me no belong nowhere else. And that's how me stay and me two and from come look for my brother and me two and from some of the time and thing until me have baby and thing. But it was a rough road even when me have baby, because when me have baby and thing, it was rough, because one of the time I go live with my grandmother, and it was rough. It was hell. People, that a part of story time, they don't want to tell you now. That a part of story time, they me save it for another time, because people, if me tell you what me experience at my grandmother house, me not talk my mother, me talk my father, mother. They not say like father, like son, but this is like mother and son. Yeah, like mother and son. Because people may tell us when me experience dear, when me live with her, because the baby was so young, people. The baby was so young. I may tell us when me leave my baby father house and go stay with her. I may tell us see. she send me go catch water at spring. I leave the baby. Must the baby a couple weeks old. I leave and go she no can no water not there which part she live, you know. So me have to go down like a good little distant people, me go catch water. Me not in life. It just have baby, me should know how to do work so. And me go catch water at the spring and come back. And me come back, me hear the baby a crying, people. Me hear the baby a crying. And when me come back, me have to say to her, say, you know, your baby a cry. She never look at me. She never look at me. Because like I said, she never love kids. Or what I don't know, I don't, or me no love me. I don't know what to say. But the baby a cry and she don't take up the baby. By the time I leave, go to my boyfriend's house. Because I go pick up some pampas there and some stuff for the baby. And I tell her, say, she said, I must go and I have to carry the baby. I can't go on and thing. So I go for the things them. So when I come back, because she said she'll give the baby Lasco. I like the plain Lasco, she give the baby, you know. And I tell the people, you see, when me go and come back, because he used to drink suck enough milk. Yeah, that's my first son, enough milk. So, the breast couldn't hold him. So, when me come back, when me go pick up the pampas and thing and come back, me can't see the woman catch up the back like the baby mouth. You know, like the baby lie down on him back and say, a newborn baby, you know. And like she used the pillar and catch the buckle in the baby mode. So the baby after suck. Yeah, suppose the choke baby. People don't know you newborn baby then easy to choke. Because they not used to suckling as yet. And a buckle. Rather she never used to buckle because a titty must suck for a couple weeks in barn. And the woman catch the me say oh God save the pitney. So the pitney not choke. I mean say so the baby when you come, say the baby has suck the buckle. She not have time for all the baby and feed the baby. I say baby a couple weeks old, you know. That it was 6 weeks the baby not go yet. And she not have time to feed the baby. She catch back like the baby mouth. People, that is not half. And not half of what me experience it, me tell you about. Me tell you a story that is for another time. Because you see, that I not half when me go through over this. So, where she did live, people. Me not tell no lie. It was so rough and me that to leave. Me that to leave because of many things. Many things that me experience, me that to leave. And go back on my boyfriend. So at this, I live straight till today, dear. And think, but me tell us it was rough, people. Me not in the life. They say she catch the buckle of the baby mouth. She catch up the buckle, she not have time to feed the baby, you know. And when she send me go catch water and me come back, she make the baby a cry. I go to the bathroom, go bed. The baby cry. Sometimes me feel a rush to bed for come up and take up the baby. Me feel a rush. Told the baby in there scream, she not take up no baby. She not take up no baby. You understand, people, she not take up no baby. So, me not know what I'm asking about. I don't know, but it was. People, if you tell the truth, me live and me learn. Me live and me learn and me experience life with family. Because sometimes I have to really wonder if I'm a grandmother deal with me so. My own grandmother, my father, mother. She really deal with me so, people. And in our own grand pitney, she deal with so. So, people, as in I say, like father, like son, this is like mother, like son. So, in father, no better. As you can see, in father, no better one bit. They are the same thing. And me try to love my father. Me try to did it for my father. Me love my father. My baby father can't tell you no. How me talk about my father back then when me I go school. How me talk about my father. And you see, for me get pregnant the one time and me see how the man deal with me. Just because of one picnic. If the man did take me back in our house and send me go back to school, probably me wouldn't have a next child and me wouldn't go back to school and do what me have to do. But he give up on me, people. He give up on me. He say life done for me. Yeah. He say life done for me. He give up on me. Until see there are three boys me up to the day. And me still no worse off. Me pass the worst. And three of them pass the worst. Because even when me have the last one, me couldn't lose my life up in him. But by the grace of God. So, my father give up on me. 100% he give up on me. Because when him pre, him just all-headed. So him just pray like if a young girl get pregnant at a school, her life finish. You understand me? A whole heap of young girl see pregnant at school and come become teacher or whatever to the day. You understand? But my father give up on me. So people, if you don't like this video, don't forget to hit that subscribe button, turn notification bell on and give us a thumbs up. Comment down below, wanna think about what I say with my grandmother and everything, me just comment on the honest thought and all these things. So until then, peace out.